hell is Jackson doing in here? It's that racing van. Damn it, he thinks his mother's here. This place is mob-owned. After the auction mess, these guys will be on high security.
Thank you.
Let me get you someplace safe. Come on, Jax. Come on. There's so much I wish I could explain to you. Sorry about all this, Jax. I know it's not easy. Look, Jax. When I have to deal with these bad guys, I need you someplace safe. That's what makes me strong.
I'm like the healer.
Yeah, you're just like that.
Except that's just a game.
I'm warning you. If I don't hear from his mother, soon I will call the police.
Time.
Shit, man. I appreciate what you did for me at the bricks. Iraq couldn't believe it.
But he did believe it, right?
Yeah, he did. I mean, he's all proud and shit. Look, I can't risk pissing him off again, man. You understand?
There's a bar near Rossi Fremont. I'm leaving something in the trash. It's a wire. Go get it.
Listen, you spooked him at the auction. Now, nobody gets into the upper floors without his permission, including me.
We'll be discreet.
Come on, man. Fuck.
Chicago police have issued a warrant for the vigilante, Aiden Pierce. However, Chicago citizens are cheering Pierce on. With so much citizen support, police are having a hard time getting any tips on his whereabouts.
Hey, ¿qué pasó? Pretty nice stuff, huh? Excellent buy.
you hear about the CCO?
He didn't even tell me he was gonna raise that premium. He just raises it, and then what,
you think? I can't wait to meet you. It's so exciting to think that I'll be dining with someone from Russian royalty. I don't know anything about Russia at all. I feel so embarrassed. Don't you adore our beautiful city? Have you been here before? How long do you plan on staying? Oh, goodness. I am prattling on. I am so sorry to keep you waiting, but this traffic is horrendous. Order drinks, Mr. Shenkov. I'll be there soon. The club has a top chef at the country club. He's even been on television. Have a look at the menu.
Unusual graffiti has appeared throughout the city, and our own tech expert at WKZ speculates they are QR codes designed to deliver unique content to the more tech-savvy citizens.
The truth about this asshole. I've got more on my list, and they're gonna lead me to their handler.
Understand. However, given recent events, I would say he owes me. This is a prime location. With Rushmore agreeing to waive taxes, it's a good investment. There isn't a need to relocate these residents, and the area is practically abandoned. I await your report.
Thank you. can trust you more than I can trust the government. I mean, it's not okay for you.
For the first time ever, the Windy City has been voted the most high-tech city in America. Thanks to Mayor Rushmore's CTOS initiative, Chicago now boasts the most efficient and technologically advanced city in all the U.S. of A.
kinda close there.
Thank you.
Chicago police have issued a warrant for the vigilante, Aiden Pierce. However, Chicago citizens are cheering Pierce on. With so much citizen support, police are having a hard time getting any tips on his whereabouts.
What are you going to do, Cry? You're a useless tit. Do you think if I show the court the giant file I have on just how big of a useless tit you are, that they won't applaud me? Want me to fire you? You seem like you're begging for it. There's no way I'm putting up with heat because of your incompetence. It's your department's fault there's been so many security breaches. How many times are you... Are you crying? What's that fucking snorting sound? You're a disgusting, useless tit.
I know, right?
They're starting to go after those hackers.
didn't survive. I told you to take care of her, not take care of her. What was I gonna do? I didn't hear from you. Shit hit the fan. You pay me to watch your back, I'm watching your back. Unless you left evidence behind. You're in the clear. Lay low, don't do anything stupid.
Have confiscated a shipping container loaded with military-grade weapons worth millions of dollars. The shipment came from Central Europe. Just how it got into the country isn't clear. Police say this is part of a larger sting operation, but wouldn't elaborate.
Mom and I miss you, darling. You are our princess. Daddy's been very busy. It isn't any fun around the house without you. Seems all I do is work, work, and more work. But it's good that you'll graduate soon. I need you to put my idiot staff in their place.
Oh, Dad.
When is your next school break? We can plan a trip, maybe.
up here, somebody needs to go into that blue business.
Oh.